many shall suffer for the sins of the one.